So I got this one down at the marina. It's a little Castmaster. Is it a Castmaster? No, it's a Acme Rattlemaster. Larry down there at the marina said these are pretty good. So I'll give this one a shot. So here's the setup I'm running. Get the camera over there. Fish finder is back there where the blue foam is. Got a dead stick rod with a Fire Tiger micro jig in that hole. Got the fish finder running and the fishing camera. Had one on the screen there for a second. So in this hole I got a Rattlemaster tipped with a golden grub. So far the jigging has gotten the most attention. I haven't caught anything yet. Lots of bites though. They like this rattle jig, they just don't eat it. Had some really good bites on that pink hair jig. First time that's happened today. Okay, here we go. Here he comes, he's coming back. Oh, I don't know. Salmon eggs over here. They just come over, look at it, swim away. Man, I don't know. No good on pink, no good on green. Didn't like the Fire Tiger. This hair jig's black and red, so. See, I mean, it might be easier to see. A little murky down there.
So here we are. It's about the end of March here in Colorado. And that. The ice thickness here.
It's still.
Or 18, 19 inches. That's 19 right there.
And we still have some thick ice out there.
I'm not sure how much longer this is going to last. I don't remember the last time I've been ice fishing this late in the month.
It's pretty cool, actually. Man, come on. I think white might be the color. Oh, boy. Just lost. I just sent down a trout magnet. Golden white, tipped with a grub. This fish just showed up out of nowhere and ate it. I don't know if I like this reel though. See, maybe we can catch one. Seems like the drag's a little. Weird, but. It's about the closest I've been all day to catching one. Every time I put a new lure on, they show up and start biting it. And then pretty soon they don't like it anymore. No, I don't know. Here comes one. Let's see what happens. Dang it. Okay. I don't know. Oh, he came up. There he is. So, yeah. He's got it in his mouth. Okay, I hate this rod. One more try. Caught on the ice. Okay. That looked like a pretty good fish, too. I don't know if this is. It's all plastic, so it's probably garbage. But. Just need to catch a fish on it. Well, yeah, now feel the drag. Okay, they're back. I think I see the worm falling. Got my worm. Okay. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna dead stick that. Get my fancy rod. Do the same thing. So I have this little rat finky on there, orange. I'm gonna switch over to a, try one of those. Usually around 2 o'clock I have some good luck. Might catch this one. Okay. So every time I see my arm come over this hole, it freaks him out. So I'm gonna dead stick this hole. Got the lure you guys like. Come get it. Comes one. Love to catch one on this rod. Whole bunch of them. Somebody's got to be hungry. Come on, guys. Yes! Finally got it. And it's a tiny one. But got one. First fish on the fish finder camera and the new rod. Let's let him go. Cool. I'm not skunked. Some of these fish look big on the camera. Some of them, you know, they are, but these ones were. There were so many of them swimming through there, I wasn't sure. So he was probably like maybe 10 or 11 inches. But the white jig is what's working today. I've got two of them down there now. Batteries are almost dead. But maybe I can catch one more. Battery left here, so I just about have to call it a day. Here we go. Catch one of these guys, that'd be cool. Got a bite here. See that? Come on! Oh, this one wants it.
There's another one.
Lost him. Let's see if this one's still on. That was funny. Okay. I had one on here and one biting over here. They're starting to come alive. Man, that was cool. Ooh. Almost had one there in the back. Got it. Bit nicer. A little bit bigger than that last couple. Look at that view. Slippery, slippery. All right. There we go. Another smaller one. Let's let him go. Cool, that's three, two above the ice. One, I guess, technically I lost still. Three on the new rod. Getting that hook set figured out and the camera. This was a great trip. I almost didn't come. And some more. Oh man, there's a bunch. Might get one over here. Boy, look at that. So this trip paid off, man. I don't have any bait on here, but this probably smells fishy now.
Anyway, that turned out to be a pretty fun day. It took me all day to figure these guys out. And having a white cube was the trick. I tried several lures today, even the one that was recommended, which actually did pretty good for attracting them, but
I'm always out here for a giant, but the little guys are fun to catch too. Hope you enjoyed today's episode. Thanks for watching. If you like ice fishing, kayaking season's coming up here pretty soon, as soon as all this ice melts. Do a lot of kayak fishing. Go ahead and hit that thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Get some more content coming your way. Thanks for watching. Catch you next time.